When using the mask, you want to make sure the child is either sitting in a chair or in somebody's lap. You apply the mask over the nose and mouth, making sure there's a snug fit. This prevents mist from getting into the child's eyes. At the end of the treatment, you want to make sure to wipe the child's face.